Step to Christ, consecration. Do you feel that it is too great a sacrifice to yield all to Christ? Ask yourself the question, what has Christ given for me? The Son of God gave all, life and love and suffering, for our redemption. And can it be that we, the unworthy objects of so great love, will withhold our hearts from Him? Every moment of our lives, we have been partakers of the blessings of His grace, and for this very reason, we cannot fully realize the depth of ignorance and misery from which we have been saved. Can we look upon Him whom our sins have pierced and yet be willing to do despite to all His love and sacrifice? In view of the infinite humiliation of the Lord of glory, shall we murmur because we can enter into life only through conflict and self-abasement? The inquiry of many a proud heart is, why need I go in penitence and humiliation before I can have the assurance of my acceptance with God? I point you to Christ. He was sinless, and, more than this, He was the Prince of Heaven, but in man's behalf He became sin for the race. He was numbered with the transgressors, and He bare the sin of many and made intercession for the transgressors. Isaiah 53, verse 12. Step to Christ, page 45.